Hey guys, what's up? It's Colorful Delft here, and welcome back to another episode on my survival Let's Play. So, let's get started on this episode. Okay. So, we're gonna work on my house. Okay, so now the room is big enough. We can so now let's craft some ladders. And also, most importantly, a bed. So there's my bed. Okay, where should I place it? Okay, right here. So set my spawn real quickly. Let's just break this. Yes. Now we're going to craft some ladders to get out of here. So there it is. Craft some trapdoor. Let's craft a trapdoor so we can get out. Okay, so now we're gonna make a sword just to get rid of all the mobs. And also, I might just there's a trapdoor. Yeah, good. Sword on me. There's a skeleton. Let's quickly kill this zombie that is wearing a full set of golden armor. Good. there it is. There's my house. Now it is time to start work on the mine shaft. Okay. But first I need to craft some ladders. Okay, so goes up the trapdoor. Let's go get some wood. Okay. Okay, now let's craft these all into ladders. So there's a planks and the sticks. And the ladders. There we go. One stack of ladders. And just going to look for some coal so that I can craft some torches. So let's look for a cave. Okay. 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 Just looked dark, so let's just get some sticks and some torches. Good. Okay, so now we're going to get some coal. Let's mine out this iron. Let's quickly go back to our house. And let's sleep. Okay, so let's cook this mutton. So let's wait for it. Waiting. Let's eat it up. No, I said a torch. Okay, yes, so that's going to end off this episode. Hope you've enjoyed it. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next episode. Bye.